All right, let's see how much louder this is with all the coils hooked up. Cause last time I only had one coil hooked up in this sub right here. But anyways, I'm sure you the flex video. These subs are still underpowered with only a 2000 RMS amp on them. I need to get a second amp or a bigger amp.